Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, we'll be making some black chickpeas gravy, or you can say kala chana gravy. As you all know about the current situation, we all need some good amount of vitamins in our diet, and kala chana or black chickpeas is an incredible source of vitamins like B6, C and more. So keeping in mind for our health, let's start the recipe. So for black chickpeas gravy, first I have taken 250 grams of kala chana which I have soaked overnight in water. Now we will pressure cook them on high flame for 2 to 3 whistles, then for 1 hour on low flame. To this I am adding some water which is double the quantity of the chickpeas that we have taken and some salt as per taste. Now we will be preparing tempering for chickpeas. For tempering, I have taken 3 medium sized onions, 8 to 9 garlic cloves, 1 in ginger, and this is 4 medium sized tomato puree. Now we will be chopping onion, garlic and ginger together. I have taken a pan. I am adding 3 tablespoons of clarified butter, which is desi ghee. Adding some cumin seeds, it's about 1 teaspoon. Now I am adding chopped onion, garlic and ginger. Now we have to cook this mixture until the onions are light golden brown in color. I am adding some more clarified butter, which is about 1 tablespoon. Now we will have to wait for the mixture to turn light golden brown in color. After about 10 minutes, our mixture is perfectly done. Now I am adding some spices to it. Adding some red chili powder, which is about 1 teaspoon. Adding some garam masala powder, which is about 1 teaspoon. Adding some coriander powder, that is 2 teaspoons. Now I am adding some meat masala powder, which is about 1.5 teaspoon. Now I am adding some turmeric powder, that is 1/2 teaspoon. Now mix it well. Now I'm adding some tomato puree and we'll be adding some water to it also. Mix it well. Now I'm adding some kasuri methi, that is about 1 tablespoon, some green chilies. Now we will have to cook this mixture until some oil separates. And please make sure you cook this mixture on low flame, and trust me, that would give a very good taste to the tempering. See, after about 10 to 15 minutes on low flame, the tempering is perfectly done. Our chanas is also cooked properly. Now we will have to add the tempering to the chickpeas and we will pressure cook this mixture on high flame for 5 to 6 whistles. After about 5 to 6 whistles, our black chickpeas gravy or kala chana gravy is ready. And trust me, it tastes awesome. You can try it with chapatis or rice. Do let me know in the comment section below if you try this recipe. And if you're liking my recipes, do subscribe my channel. And don't forget to hit the bell icon to get the next notification. Thank you.